Good morning and welcome to the graduation celebration for Eastern Hancock High School class of 2020. That entrance was really quick compared to when we practiced that a little bit ago. On behalf of the senior class, I would like to thank you for being here to share this special occasion. At this time, I invite you to stand and face the flag and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated. Class of 2020, this is a graduating class that everyone will always remember. In the early days of e-learning, we spoke to all our students of the ideas of patience and perseverance. You have been patient. It's July 25th, and we're finally together for graduation. You have also persevered as you have moved on to prepare to go to college or join the military or the workforce. You have the most unique graduation season of any graduating class before you. On June 6th, you had the opportunity to celebrate with the community during our car parade. And later that day, were declared graduates during the first ever virtual graduation at Eastern Hancock. This morning, you had a chance to have breakfast with your classmates and your friends, and in the next few minutes, you will have the chance to be recognized as graduates of Eastern Hancock High School in front of your family. Hopefully, in all these steps, you are able to recognize that it's not the events themselves that are important, but it is about the people who share the events with you. Be thankful for the people in your lives that have supported you to help you get to this moment. And as you move on to the next stage in your life, make sure that you're ready to be that supportive person for someone else's life. At this time, we will recognize the graduates of the class of 2020. I would like to introduce Mr. Andy Shores, who will read the names of the graduates.
Cody Atkins, Danny Blackwell,
I forgot to add, we're a little different in our ceremony. If you want to hoop and holler and clap and be crazy, that's encouraged this time. We normally wait till the end, but go for it.
Sam R. Blocker. Valentina Maria Brooks. Trey Brown. Allison Faith Bunnell. Mario Giovanni David Cavaletto. Harrison William Collins. Levi M. Durham. Nicholas Allen Edwards. Lindsay Renee Effing. Lady, sorry. David A. Fields. Lindsay Foster. Garrett Friesen. Ellie Love Griesmeyer. Garrett B. Henderson. Elise Rose Huffman. Karina Joanne Jennings. Audrey Jean Kinzer. Allison Kirkland. Bailey C. Noblock. Kyle Jacob Lacey. Anne-Marie Gail Lewis. Hannah Marie Lewis. Alexis Jade Lumen. Chelsea McMahon. Jesus Olivo. Victor Hugo Olivo. Jessica R. Potts. Hannah Elizabeth Rogers. Chase Matthew Settegrin. Skylar L. Sexton. Brady Smith. Skyla Smith. Leah Alexandra Sotelo. Allison Gail Spaulding. Bailey Nicole Stevens. Cassidy Lou Stevenson. Ashton R. Trueblood. Tyler Scott Vandervliet. Grant D. Walden. Madeline Marie White. Paige Kennedy Wickard. At this point, I'd like to welcome Mr. Bowen back to the stage.
Okay, at the conclusion of the ceremony, students are going to be released to the parking lot. Please remember to respect the spacing of others in the parking lot and practice social distancing. Seniors, please rise. We wish you well. We're proud to call you graduates of Eastern Hancock High School. And at this time, turn your tassels from right to left. Families and friends, please stand with me and congratulate our graduates again as they exit the gymnasium. Thank you.